These mirrors focus solar radiation here, where it produces a lot of thermal energy, which was used to heat this house in the winter and heat the water of this pool in the summer. Let me show you how I made these mirrors, and we see that a mirror is made of a sheet of expanded polystyrene and this cheap reflective film, and now I am cutting rectangles of the film to make the mirrors. This is cutting the polystyrene sheets for mirrors of the required width. You can see these lines of glue between the film and the polystyrene, and now I will show how these glue lines were placed on this sheet of expanded polystyrene. I once tested several dozen types of glue from all the shops in my town to find the glue I needed, and it was acrylic glue from one of the Ukrainian factories. I also sometimes made mirrors with thin lines of polyurethane foam, but the foam lines are destroyed by solar radiation after 6 or 10 months of open air operation of the mirrors. Now I touch the acrylic lines after they have dried for an hour, and now I will show how this reflective film was glued to those lines. This moisture will hold the edges of the film while I remove its wrinkles like this, and it is important that the aluminum layer of the film now faces downwards, so that the aluminum layer faces the sun when the mirrors will be used. This is the cost of the materials for my mirrors, and the total cost was about $1 per square meter, which is about 100 times cheaper than these mirrors of solar power plants. But these mirrors have a long lifespan, and one of my future videos will show how my cheap mirrors died within a few years and how I replaced them with new mirrors. In addition, my future videos will show the making and installation of other parts of my solar heaters, this very cheap heat storage and possibly other parts of my heating system.